Good evening and welcome to the Dixie Soloists concert. My name is Luke.
And I'm Eleanor, and we will be your hosts for this evening. As you can see from your programme, we have 22 performers this evening playing and singing in a variety of styles. Hopefully we have something to please everyone.
Our first performer is Nadia Galhar. As well as playing the piano, Nadia, in year 7, enjoys playing the recorder and hopes to go to a recorder camp at Easter with the National Youth Recorder Orchestra. In her spare time, she enjoys running, climbing and swimming. Nadia would like to be a paediatrician when she finishes her studies. Please welcome Nadia.
Tonight I'll be playing Minuet in D Major by Beethoven. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you, Nadia. That was fantastic. I'd now like to introduce you to Madison Bolsover from Year 8. Madison enjoys dance and drama and has performed in school musicals. She also plays the flute, likes to cook and bake.
I have chosen this piece because I like the way that the character has been portrayed.
Thank you.
Thank you, Madison. I really enjoyed that song. Our next performer is Phoebe Conway. Phoebe is in her final year here, having joined us for the sixth form. She plays the flute in the school orchestra and also conducts the school wind band. In her spare time, she plays golf at Branson Golf Club. Phoebe's long-term ambition is to open her own hotel.
My name's Phoebe and I'm playing Smoke Gets in Your Eyes.
I really enjoyed that piece. On next is Sophie Green from Year 7. Sophie hopes to have a career in the music or drama industry. As well as singing, Sophie plays the piano, enjoys speech and drama, and attends a weekly dance group.
I'm Sophie Green, and I'm going to be singing Where Is Love from Oliver.
Someone who
Thank you, Sophie. That was great. Our next performer was supposed to be Ed Green, but unfortunately he cannot be here this evening. So I'm going to hand you over to Eleanor. Our next performer is Lexi Carwin-Jones. Lexi, who is in year 11, would love to be a performer in the West End. As well as being a talented singer, she is an accomplished dancer, having passed high-level exams in ballet, tap, modern and acrobatic arts. Lexi is a familiar face on the Dixie stage and played Lily in our production of Annie earlier this year. She was also performed twice at Her Majesty's Theatre in London.
This piece is from a musical called Heaven Knows, which is a musical that was never finished or published, so the lyrics are open to your own interpretation.
Or television. So she plans to study composition and theory at university and then qualify as a teacher so that she can teach music when she's not composing it. In her spare time, Lauren enjoys painting.
I'm going to be playing Summertime from Porgy and Bess today. It's a slow jazz piece and I really enjoy that genre of music.
That was beautiful. I'd now like to introduce Tegan Brown. Tegan plays a guitar in a band with other Year 7 girls. Her favourite group to listen to is The Vamps. Despite wanting to become a professional musician when she leaves, Tegan has many other interests, which include dance, drama, her two guinea pigs, and training in karate.
Love Yourself by Justin Bieber. I chose this piece because when I first started to learn this song, it was really big in the charts. I'm also doing this in my band. During this song, I have grown on this song and quite like it now. I hope you enjoy. For all the times that you went to my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care. I don't, but you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe. Everyone.
And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. And now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you laugh the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go with your stuff. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you, not them. And every time you told me my opinion was strong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I've been moving on. And I think I should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. And now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
It's great to see a Year 7 performing so confidently. Our next performer is Lara Steele. Lara is a Year 11 student who plays the violin in the school orchestra. She enjoys horse riding, reading and creative writing. Lara is also a talented swimmer who competes for Braunston Swimming Club. She would like a career that involves history, journalism or comedy screenwriting.
Concerto in G major by Antonio Vivaldi. Its style is very typical to that of the Baroque era.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lara. I really enjoyed that. On next is Jess Falshaw. Jess is in Year 11 and has been singing since she was in Year 7. She will be taking her Grade 6 Musical Theatre exam later this month. Jess has recently been selected for the Leicestershire Under-18s rugby team and is pleased that she has played two games without sustaining any injuries. Jess gained a distinction in her graphic design diploma and was the youngest person to achieve this on her course. This bodes well for her ambition to have a career as a graphic designer.
Today I'll be performing One Perfect Moment from Bring It On the Musical, which is a musical about cheerleaders, and I'm playing the part of Campbell, who is a teenage girl worrying about all the stuff she's got to prepare for the upcoming competition. I'm not freaking out, I'm really okay. I'm totally chill, or I will be someday. I'm so near the top, but there's so many mountains to climb. There are plans to be planned, drills to be drilled, cause this dream that I dreamed is becoming fulfilled. And I plan to enjoy it, but right now I don't have the time. Fading on Campbell, an average teenager, almost grown. From the average life she's known. Now zoom in the lens on the rest of her friends as she stays alone, doing the work, getting it right. Cause I know we'll have to be practically perfect.
She plays the flute in the school wind band and sings in the school choir. In her spare time, Hannah enjoys cooking, trampolining, and anything to do with hair and beauty.
I'm going to be playing Lonely and Blue because it's my favourite piece from Grade 4.
Thank you. you, Hannah. What a stylish piece. We now move on to our final performer before the interval, Tim Lee. Tim is a Year 10 student who joined our school this term. He's a very keen musician who loves playing the piano, guitar and drums. He also enjoys composing music and would like to be a songwriter or arranger when he finishes his education. When he's not performing, Tim pursues his interest in photography, geography and transport.
Hi, I'm Tim Lee. Today I'm playing Fantasy Impromptu tonight. And it's a very impressive song and I like Chopin's song very much. Hope you will enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, Tim, that was really impressive. We are now going to have a short break. Please feel free to recharge your glasses and stretch your legs. We will be starting again in 15 minutes. Thank you. Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the first half. I know I did. We've got lots more brilliant playing and singing for you now. Our first performer is George Steele. George is in year 9, plays the trumpet and drums, and is a member of several school ensembles. He plays football for Barden Hill, with whom has won some tournaments. George hopes to be a marine biologist when he leaves university and has a particular interest in sharks. Please welcome George.
I chose this piece, which is March by Handel, because it is one of the pieces that I'm doing for my grade 4 exam, and I think this will really boost my confidence if it goes well.
Introduce Jenny Smart. Jenny, in year 9, enjoys performing in and watching musical theatre. She's working on great exams in pop singing. Jenny likes baking and playing netball. She also plays hockey for Atherston. She would like to achieve grade 8 in singing before she leaves school and plans to continue her studies with a view to becoming a teacher.
I'm going to be singing Beautiful Disaster by Kelly Clarkson. I chose this song because Kelly Clarkson is one of my favourite artists.
I'm
Jenny. That was great. Next on is Kat Nichols. Kat attends the junior department of the Royal Birmingham Conservatoire, where she plays percussion and violin. As well as leading the school orchestra and singing in the choir, Kat is a drummer in the newly formed school jazz band. She enjoys listening to a variety of music in her spare time and may pursue a performing career when she finishes her studies.
I'm playing Hoedown from Rodeo, which is by Aaron Copeland, and it's a country fiddle style, and I really like this piece because it shows the types of techniques that this piece plays.
Enjoys cross-country running and is training to be a lifeguard.
I'm going to be singing Clown by Emily Sandé because she's one of my favourite artists.
From over here I'm busy.
Holly Davis from Year 7. Holly has a range of musical interests which include singing, playing the guitar and playing the piano. She is a very keen sportswoman who plays football for Burton Albion and cricket for Lullington Cricket Club. When she leaves school, Holly would like to study to become a vet.
By Little Mix.
Changing overnight is the answer. be of the means. Take my secret potion, it'll make you fall in love. From a spell that can be broken, one drop should be enough. Boy, you belong to me, I got the recipe. And it's called black magic, it's called black magic.
I really enjoyed that. We now go from a Year 7 student to an Upper 6, Isaac Mackley. Isaac is a random musician who enjoys listening to all kinds of music, particularly rock music. As well as playing the clarinet, he plays the bassoon and the guitar. Isaac is part of Breakout Canoe Club and competes nationally in Division 2 or kayak slalom. Following university, Isaac hopes to pursue physics as a career.
The piece I'm going to be playing is called Scherzetto, and it's a piece that I chose for my grade 8, and I really enjoyed playing this piece.
Thank you, Isaac. Next to perform is Kyla Burton from Year 11. I'm sure that many of you will recognise Kyla as our leading lady in the musical Annie. She hopes to have a career in the performing arts and spends many hours a week preparing for this by studying musical theatre, ballet, tap and theatrecraft. Over to you, Kyla.
I would like to perform some Weather's Green for the musical Literature for Commons, Words and Music by Howard Ashman and Alan Menken. The music is about a human eating plant, and I will be playing Audrey, who's in love with the shop owner, Seymour.
I know Seymour is the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye, my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour is a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. I dream of a place where we can be together.
Welcome Maddie Green to the stage. Maddie is Ed's sister and is in year 9. She really enjoys jazz music and is now teaching herself the saxophone so that she can join the school jazz band. Maddie also has a keen interest in musical theatre, drama, sailing and the Scouts.
I'm playing a piece called The House of Elliot by Jim Parker. He also wrote many pieces for program music.
Thank you.
Thanks, Maddie. It's great to hear the bassoon. Our next performer is another younger sister. It's Tim's sister, Tori Lee. Tori enjoys dancing and watching musicals. She loves playing the violin and piano so much that she wishes to pursue a career teaching these instruments.
Today I'm going to play for this from Beatles, and I enjoy playing this piece. It is one of my favorite pieces.
Our next performer, who some of you may recognise as our head girl, Ella Granger. She plays the piano, guitar and violin and has a passion for acting and musical theatre. Ella played Grace Farrell in the school production of Annie. She hopes to study medicine at university next year.
Hi everyone, I'm going to be singing On My Own from Les Mis, which is one of my favourite musicals, and it's my favourite song from that musical. I hope you enjoy it. My own.
It's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say there's a way for us. I love him.
Introduce our final performer of the evening, Lauren Nichols. Lauren is in her final year and is currently undecided on her future career, as she has applied for medicine at university and also for conservatoires with a view of becoming an orchestral musician. She has a diploma on the flute and studies at the Junior Royal Academy of Music. She also has grade 8 in singing, on the oboe and on the piano. Please give a warm welcome to Lauren.
I'm going to be playing the 4A Fantasy in preparation for my music college auditions. Thank you.
On behalf of Ellen and myself, I'd like to say thank you for being such a fantastic audience.
Thank you, Luke. I never fail to be impressed on evenings like this evening. Impressed by the talent and impressed by the confidence of our students. Not only were they playing instruments, singing, some were playing instruments and singing, and then Mrs. Dyer made them all public speak as well, and that didn't seem to faze them either. Just a fantastic evening. I'm sure you are immensely proud as parents and families. We certainly are as teachers. There are of course a few thank yous. The first thank you, big thank you, to Eleanor and Luke for a stunning performance, not with instruments, but with their voices behind the microphone. Let's give them a round of applause. A big thank you to Nikki for her work on the programme, Margaret for the fantastic canapes, Petra and Jane, who sorted the tables out, and Jane for the refreshments. For all the sick formers, I was going to name them and thank them, but they've gone. But they were here setting up and helping to serve drinks. Of course, Tilly, Harriet and Matthew, who were on the sound desk, ably supported and guided by Mr. Rogers. Let's give them all a round of applause. I we do need to just highlight Zach, who was absolutely rock solid with the stage management this evening, and Lauren for her page turning. Let's give them a quick round of applause. Of course, the musical talent we've seen tonight is possible through the dedication of our peripatetic teachers, and it's great that so many are here tonight, Mr. and Mrs. Norden, Mrs. Mitchell and Mrs. Saunders. Thank you for your work. But we should also thank Mrs. Dye, who is our fantastic new director of music and who hasn't stood herself and taken a bow this evening. We should probably put that right there, Mrs. Dye. Well done. Thank you very, very much for supporting the concert, and it's probably fitting that the last round of applause is for our performers tonight.